I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the iPhone flashlight beam width. Adjusting the flashlight beam width on your iPhone can be incredibly useful whether you need a focused beam of light for reading in the dark or examining something up close, or a wider beam of light to illuminate a larger area during a nighttime stroll or a power outage. Adjusting the beam width allows you to customize the flashlight to suit your specific needs, making your iPhone even more versatile. The only catch is that this requires that you're using an iPhone running at least iOS 18. So if you're ready to get the most out of your iPhone's flashlight and take advantage of this handy new capability, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Access your iPhone lock screen and then hold your finger against the flashlight icon to open the flashlight. The flashlight turns on and you'll see a control section for the flashlight at the top of your screen. Step 2. You can reduce the brightness of your flashlight beam by placing your finger inside of the control area and moving it down. You can move your finger back up to increase the flashlight brightness. You can change your iPhone flashlight beam width by holding a finger against the outer part of the flashlight control area and moving it toward the middle of that area to create a skinny beam of light. Alternatively, you can move your finger back toward the outer part of the control area to widen the flashlight beam. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.